Hello and welcome to Wisdom Trek. This is Guthrie Chamberlain and I'm your guide to wisdom and creating a living legacy. Thank you for joining us for our 7-day a week, 7 minutes of wisdom podcast. This is day 225 of our trek and we are continuing on our current trek called Your Life Plan Blueprint. On this trek, we are slowly mapping out the framework that will assist you in setting goals and creating a life plan for yourself. A simple but concise life plan is sufficient to achieve the significant results in your life. Just like our trek of life, we will take the life planning process one step at a time. As always, if you have any questions or would like additional information as we go through this daily trek, either leave me a comment at wisdom-trek.com or email me at guthrie@venturecg.com. Yesterday, I introduced the concept of the Wisdom Trek Wheel of Life that has our life segmented into 7 areas which we will explore as part of the life planning process. I will be utilizing our daily journals for this trek to create a PDF workbook which can be used to create your own life plan. Once the workbook is completed, I will let you know how you can obtain a copy of it. Since this trek on life planning will take several days, if you miss any of the days of our Wisdom Trek episodes, please go to wisdom-trek.com to listen to them and to read the daily journal. We are recording our podcast from our studios at home too in Charlotte, North Carolina. After a busy weekend celebrating Christmas with our children and grandchildren, we are embarking on another busy work week. We are still involved in our own life planning for 2016, so this week will be occupied with some of those details. Let's head out on our trail for day 6 of our Wisdom Trek Life Plan, which we refer to as your Life Plan Blueprint. As we continue to consider some of the preliminary concepts of setting successful goals that make up our life planning process, I thought it might be helpful to share some of my own experiences. So I've titled this section, My Experiences with My Goal Pursuits. I have set and pursued many different goals and goal programs throughout my life. While I have utilized some different types of goal setting processes, which I'll discuss tomorrow, the processes really did not include all the information that was needed to create a blueprint for a life plan. They focused on actions and habit changes without getting to the root of the need for changing the way you think, which is the only way to ensure lasting change. I do tend to be disciplined and driven, so I was able to achieve many goals that I set out to complete. I was able to lose about 30 pounds from my heaviest weight. I do exercise extensively at least 5 days a week. I generally eat healthy to maintain a good physical condition. And I do spend time each day in meditation, prayer, study of the Bible, and learning from positive business training. All of these milestones that I've been able to achieve have been driven by a change in the way I thought about life and the legacy I wanted to live each day. This is the reason why I've taken some of these best concepts of goal setting, life planning, and changing the way you think, and have created the Wisdom Trek Life Plan Blueprint. I fully acknowledge that much of this information that I'll be sharing during our daily Wisdom Trek is not new or necessarily original, but as Isaac Newton is quoted as saying, if I have seen further than others, it is by standing on the shoulders of giants. I have curated information from my mentors that have gone before me, added my own life experiences, and integrated a good dose of wisdom from the scriptures to design the Wisdom Trek Life Plan Blueprint. All of us should use good advice from others when making plans, as is instructed in Proverbs chapter 15, verse 22, which tells us, plans go wrong for lack of advice. Many advisors bring success. Also in Proverbs chapter 20, verse 18, plans succeed through good counsel. Don't go to war without wise advice. Although life planning may not be the same as going to war, in some ways it is a great analogy. We are at war with a life lived in mediocrity and complacency, but we can have victory of a rich and satisfying life where we create and live a legacy each day and make a positive impact on our world. We need to conquer those limiting beliefs that hold us back with the proper strategy and plans. So let's look at some strategy and goal achievement and life planning. As a lifelong entrepreneur, I realized that there were certain strategies for companies that were successful long term. The same basic strategic principles can be applied to all 7 areas on our Wheel of Life that I mentioned yesterday to achieve the life that we desire. With this thought and framework, I then designed a blueprint to follow the same strategy. As a Christ follower, when I consider setting goals, which are an integral part of my life plan, the first step for me is to seek wisdom through prayer and meditation on God's Word to ensure that my plans and desires will bring glory to God and not to myself. If you are not a person of faith, I would still advise that you meditate and seek wisdom from others about the goals that you would like to set before moving forward. My next step after prayer and meditation is to establish a vision. From there, I move on to the strategy that needs to be implemented to achieve the goal. After that, I needed to make some specific plans. Once plans are in place, it requires the execution of those plans. And the final step is to review the entire process to ensure that the end result is the same as the original objective. After creating this six-step process for one goal, I realized that as long as I use these same key principles and follow the same formula, that I would see similar success for every goal as part of an overall life planning process. Suddenly, goal achievement and subsequent life planning became much easier and surmountable. And the uncertainties that used to surround the successes of my goal pursuit withered away in the face of this process. As with our trek of life, there will be obstacles and detours that we cannot predict with certainty. But this plan at least provides a solid blueprint to follow. While time and energy still needs to be invested, the process of goal setting as part of an overall life plan has turned into a more predictable science than an abstract art. I knew as long as I followed the same formula for all of my goals, that I would definitely face a much greater probability of success. Eventually, I distilled down the key elements of what I was doing so that I could share it with others and so that anyone, regardless of their position in life, will have the same success in goal setting and life planning. The result is what I refer to as my six-step Wisdom Trek Life Plan Blueprint, and I use the acronym that I will call WESPER. This planning process and acronym reminds me of when Elijah was seeking God's guidance in 1 Kings chapter 19, verse 12. After many cataclysmic events, God spoke to Elijah in the sound of a gentle whisper. The Wisdom Trek life planning process is not a quick fix process, but instead it is a life-changing process. This process dovetails into the concept of Wisdom Trek as we do look at life as a trek, one step at a time. Tomorrow we will explore an overview of WESPER, the six-step blueprint for a life plan framework. So encourage your family and friends to join us and then come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, Creating a Legacy. That will finish our podcast for today. As you enjoy your daily dose of wisdom, I encourage you to help us to promote Wisdom Trek in the following four ways. First, leave us some feedback about the podcast at wisdom-trek.com. Second, on your smartphone, subscribe at iTunes, Google Play, Spreaker, SoundCloud, or Stitcher, so that the podcast will be downloaded to you automatically each day. If you do have an iPhone or iPad, leave us a rating and review on iTunes. And fourth, please share Wisdom Trek with your family and friends through email, Facebook, Twitter, or in person as you meet with them, and invite them to come along with us each day. The journal for today's trek can be found at wisdom-trek.com. Thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I do consider you my friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. As we take this trek together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. This is Guthrie Chamberlain reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and then create a great day every day. See you tomorrow.